Let me share with you a little secret. All of those people that are super successful, all of those people that have what you want, all of those people that are progressing, that are growing, that are getting better, most of them are extremely uncomfortable. I'm uncomfortable myself right now. I've got some huge, massive things that I'm working on. Here's what you need to realize. Growth and comfort, they cannot coexist. It's not possible. You can't both be growing and expanding and doing better and improving your life and creating a legacy and be comfortable at the same time. So you need to choose. What do you want? Do you want to do big things? Do you want to have big dreams? Do you want to create a legacy for generations? Or do you want to be comfortable? And if you want to be comfortable, that's okay. Grab some Cheetos, saddle up, unfollow this account. We are not your people. I want you to realize, just because you're uncomfortable right now, that's actually a good thing. That means you're growing. That means you're getting better. And I encourage you, let's get you more uncomfortable. Let's get you growing more. I love you. I want to help. If you haven't followed me already, consider following me. I want to help you grow.